So I'm new to this shit. Just made this YouTube. I'm currently 9 weeks and 1 day out from June 22nd, NPC Excalibur Cup. I'm just literally about to show everyone what it takes, what it goes through, what you have to go through in order to achieve what I'm trying to achieve, which is first place open in classic physique. So throughout this whole YouTube video thing, I'm gonna show y'all how it's supposed to be done. That's about it. So I mean, just stay tuned.
So meal one's already down the hatch. I got some chicken in the oven waiting to eat that. Then I'll down red potatoes, pour up my Woke AF by Bucked Up Subs pre-workout, and then I'll go to the gym. But out of people that inspired me to get into this industry or fitness lifestyle, Callum Von Moger. That man was the reason why I even made an Instagram.
Alright, I'm 9 weeks and a day out.
About to smoke arms. Homie Dalvecki came back from New York. 5 weeks out from Lehigh.
We get it.
The streets is my hustle. I've been through the struggle. What them people be with you? Where they really don't love you? I'm addicted to sidewalk. I work in no time off. Gotta gain that time off. I'ma ask them niggas, tell me what your life like. Tell me what your life like. Nigga, tell me what your life like. Tell me what your life like. Yeah. Nigga, tell me what your life like. You can turn up on them social sites, thinking it's gonna be alright. Beef at 60, dead by 6 o'clock. On the dot that night, ain't easy where I'm at. Why? Stick up, man, he love that shit. Go to jail, she fuck your man. You ride in car, don't love that bitch. I ride with too much auto-tune. I heard that shit before. This my life, I run my life. Your life, I seen that shit before. My mixtape drop, I cry the side. Don't be lurking out the night. Shoot a song, re-end you snacks is blown. That's their appetite. Watch them to the city street. No game related, car crash. Ain't still get no money from the city street. My crazy life, no IG. Ask the Lord, why me? I know my name is on my ID. The streets is my hustle. I've been through the struggle. What them people be with you? When they really don't love you? I'm addicted to sidewalk. I work in no time off. Gotta gain that time off. I'ma ask them niggas, tell me what your life like. Tell me what your life like. Nigga, tell me what your life like. Tell me what your life like. Yeah. Nigga, tell me what your life like. They say the murder started at the L. Now my phone got shit to tell. Take it wrong, they got it out the. This ain't what you want. Nigga, this ain't what you want. Got that call, they canceled 20 shows. That's money down the drain. I got kids, don't take it wrong. Fuck all this beef shit. I'm with this beef shit. Don't ask me to leave. If I do, it won't.
Alright, you know your boys just finished a solid ass arm day and some cardio. What you think about the workout, Pop?
We murdered that, bro.
Murdered. Real shit. He 5 weeks out. Free smoke. Alright, so it was a good day today. Went through the gym. Dalvecki came back from New York. Smoked arms. I just got off work. Some bullshit. Still gotta eat this. Little bit of ground turkey. Some jasmine rice, but I honestly don't create this shit. That's my coach Nick Bono from GPS, Genetic Performance Solutions. Best coach around, not trying to send shots, but that's about what it is. So I'm gonna eat this shit. And then I got some oats, some more whey protein, some almond butter I gotta eat before I go to sleep. So I'm gonna eat this, smoke a backwood, digest, and I got back day tomorrow. So let's go. So it's Saturday. It's about 9 o'clock. Still 9 weeks out. Today I got chest. I'm about to eat my breakfast.
some basic stuff written by my coach. I'm gonna slam that down, digest that, and dive right, after I eat my second meal, dive right in the chest. That's about it. Hopefully get a sick, nice pump. Today is officially 9 weeks out, so I'm feeling strong. I'm feeling pretty fucking confident. I ain't even gonna hold you. Yeah, that's about it. So like, literally rock with it.
Yeah, I see that all of that. I'm like, take off. Say I ain't dealing with your dog, I'm going a different way. I broke up with my red bone, I went the Milky Way. I'm riding in a Wraith, feeling like I'm out of space. Stars on my sunroof, plenty of the apes. I couldn't wait till they release me right back on the turf. I took off on you buses, left you right on planet Earth. I feel like Jimmy Neutron, how I blast off on the verse. I know my son don't like this song, so I ain't finna curse. Know he gon' wanna explore the world, so I'ma show him first. Say we distinguished beings, baby, me and you diverse. I might take off on you peons and go way to Venus. I'm a star, so I put a neutron on my pinky. I'm moonwalking, but my Christian Louboutin bleeding. I'm smoking moon rocks, shawty, and I feel the ceiling. I might take off on you peons and go way to Venus. I'm a star, so I put a neutron.
So today we just had a pretty much basic back day. Really not much to discuss. Same diet, same shit. Just another day. He's in Philly most of the day. Wasn't able to do much regarding this YouTube stuff. Show any food, anything along those lines. I have one meal left. Today officially is 9 weeks exactly. So tomorrow, a little bit of cardio, calves, and some posing, and that's my rest day, so stay posted. All right, everybody, now I'm under 9 weeks from the show. Today's Easter. All I really do at the gym is cardio, calves, and some posing. I'm about to get some of the posing done now. Right now, I'm also about to do my check-ins, send them over to my coach. Once again, happy Easter. Good morning, guys. I'm about to head to the gym, do some bag. Yesterday was Easter Sunday. As you saw, I was just going in to do some cardio, some calves, and I threw in some shrugs. Didn't really feel the need to record anything more yesterday. I've already eaten my a couple of my meals, so as I already said, I'm about to go to the gym. And hopefully I get a haircut today, shit. But yeah, other than that, just stay rocking. That's about it.